Architecture as a language. And I think you have to have a grammar in order to have a language. If you are good at that, you speak a wonderful prose. And if you are really good, you can be a poet. Architecture belongs to the epoch, and not even to the time, as they say, to a real epoch. That is the essence of the epoch, and that is the only thing we really can express. You know, you have to construct something. You can make a garage out of it, or you can make a cathedral out of it. So the same means, the same structural methods we use.